Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might...
Except when they are not. Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom?
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again. The black hole storm takes a second to spin up. It does.
Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one.
I've heard of a monk looking for Lombaxes on Savali. I wonder if Ratchet found him yet. Feeling good about this one.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy, the bliss, the murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered!
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Yeah, Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Impossible. It's fun. As much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun.
Thank you. Emperor's gotta be heading for the Archives. We have to get there for-
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy? Incredibly disturbing.
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the Archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye! We need to use that rift. Get inside of the Archives. That rift will take us inside. Come on!
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
Jump! I need Lombax!
You find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Wretched.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. From red to green?
One of the pressure plates.
Undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
I'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone wounds would make a regular appearance.
That's another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship is odd. Wouldn't it be Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
Thank you.
Glitch. We're so glad you've made it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome. Cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. you don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
Is there any way to get behind that shield?
Oh, aren't we lucky tonight?
Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, if we take a wrong turn, we're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebeast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of them. It's not important.
Right.
We are getting closer. Through them, Ratchet.
Thank you.
ever. To see a bone goon again, I am happy to assist. Made it.
Greetings, Wayfarers.
Hey, it's the monks!
Down the rift to their dimension and can't you seal it?
We're on it!
Never have to see a bone goon again. I am happy to assist.
Thank you, Wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
We must... Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. Oh, this is a heavy one. So nervous about this anomaly. Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. Not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks?